guess a thin line between love and hate. It's a thin line between